Hey guys, how are my beautiful people doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Long time no see. However, we have a pretty special occasion today. The Eurovision winner has just been announced, and I'm pretty shocked about the results, not gonna lie. Ukraine won this year, and I'm super happy for them, but in a way such a bizarre situation because of everything that's going on there at the moment. I don't know what to say. I mean, such... Now we have one more reason for the war to actually stop, and I hope it's gonna happen as soon as possible. Yeah, let's start the reaction. I reacted to this song like 3 months ago, and I remember I was not a huge fan of it. It actually grew on me a lot, and I listened to it a couple more times, and I'm actually in love with the song. It's so freaking catchy. I'm still not a huge fan of the rapping part, but the guy who does the vocals, he's amazing, and that melodic line with a long float or something like that, that's really, really catchy and interesting sounding, and it's just something that I've never heard before. Very original. Okay, before I start the reaction, please consider following me on Instagram, on Facebook, subscribe to this channel for more reactions, covers, original music. I have an original, actually two original songs, you can check them out. I'm gonna link it down below. Okay, yeah, let's start this one. You guys, I cannot believe this. Okay, and it's 2 a.m. at the moment, so my English is not that great. I'm pretty tired, but yeah, ready, go.
Stefania, mamo, mamo,
He actually, I just want to mention, he actually improved his high notes. I remember in my last video, he was slightly pitchy here and there, slightly flat. He was not able to get to the note, but now he sounds much more in control and much more relaxed, and he hit that note really nicely. I really like that.
Love this
part. So unique sounding. Is he gonna do it again? Yeah, he added a little bit of vibrato at the end. That just shows how much control he has now over the high notes. Very, very impressive, actually. He really worked on his vocal technique. It was not that great last time, as far as I remember. I was like, ooh, peachy, peachy here, peachy there. Now it's like almost perfect. Incredible.
Really nice, he's so on pitch.
Shit, yeah, this really deserves to win, actually. Amazing, amazing performance.
I ask all of you, please help Ukraine, Mariupol. Help Azovstal right now.
Actually, I'm getting goosebumps. This is so... You guys, this is incredible. I don't even know what to say now. I mean, like I said, initially I was not a huge fan of the song. It was like, it was nice, it was catchy, but I was just not, it's not the usual type of music that I listen to. And then it got stuck in my head, especially the chorus. It's so freaking catchy. It just takes you, yeah, it gets stuck in your head. And what's also really incredible is that these guys created this performance under we know what conditions at the moment, which is like, I'm so proud of them. It's such an impressive thing to do. The vocalist really improved his voice, which I'm very happy about. Makes me appreciate him even more. The song is really, really, really catchy. Like, I think I said catchy so many times already. And it is original at the same time. It's not in English, which doesn't really happen. Usually English songs win Eurovision, it just shows once again how good this song is, and it's gonna be a major hit most probably. But yeah, it's not, Ukraine didn't win because of this situation. I mean, the song is really, really good. It's just, I think this also showed once again that Europe is united, and people from Europe, from all the countries, actually want to support Ukraine. But it's a very bizarre situation at the same time, because I don't know how is this gonna take place. I'm really hoping everything's gonna be over, and next year I will definitely go there, because I live in Moldova, which is very, very close to Ukraine. So I hope I'm gonna have the chance to actually see Eurovision live. and watch all those performances. But yeah, congratulations to Ukraine once again. You guys did an amazing job. Really proud of you. Amazing song, amazing performance. You deserve this. And I wish you peace, of course, and all the best. I'm getting a bit emotional. It will get better, of course. Bye, guys.